Alright, what's going on YouTube? Mr. Brown 57, been a minute since I made a video. So today I'm going to try to attempt to fly this Walkera V450-03. The wind's kind of windy a little bit. It might be around about 12 miles an hour. Might be able to get a flight in. We're going to find out. Alright, wish me luck. Hope I don't crash it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take this GoPro off because I wanna be sure that's recording. Yep, it was recording, so. Sorry about that. Like I said, the wind is up. And trust me, I'm no expert. I'm a beginner. It's a good flying helicopter. Thank you. I mean, this fly is pretty good, good and stable. See how the wind having an effect on it. Turbulence. Like I said, this is a good flying helicopter, a really good flying helicopter. I probably need to check my battery because I know my battery is only good for about 8-10 minutes. Yes, it's fighting that wind. I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh, let's gotta do a battery check. Gotta do a battery check. Let's see if I can get in here and grab a plug. Do a battery check real quick. See what we got. Now we got 32%. So I'm assuming that might have been about 6-7 minutes. So I can get about 1 or 2 more minutes. So like I said, I'm not an expert. So if you see, I'm turning the helicopter around this way, because it's the best way I know how to lift off. So I haven't really learned how to yet, learn to fly it towards me yet. But you gotta practice though. And this wind is kind of like breezy. You can see my birdhouses up there, how they're blowing. And you can look at the trees, and you can see how they're moving and everything. So it's definitely got a nice little breeze today. Got lucky, guys. Got really lucky that time. I got really, really lucky. That was lucky. And I know what happened was when I went to spin, instead of just letting it spin and come back, I panicked. And that what happened. Check the battery. Last thing I want is a fire. Cause 16%, so I'm swap it out. The motor's nice and cooled. The ESC is nice and cool. And the batteries, I'm gonna see if it looks, feels to be about, and about 70 degrees, something like that, about 70, 75 degrees, that's what the battery feels like. Turn the transmitter off. Flip it that way so don't be in the sun. Wow, that baby, that's cooling off. Slap another one in here. Like I said, man, this is a great helicopter. Really good helicopter. Yeah, a really good helicopter. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this motor and I'm gonna flip it, put it down at the bottom. Or I may just leave it at the top and just live with it like that. I think it would run a lot cooler at the top. Okay. The other thing with this Walkera is this particular model is that what you have to do is you turn the transmitter on, just make sure all your buttons back like supposed to, and then plug it in. because you plug it in too early, it won't recognize it, then you gotta do it all over again. Gyro moving around. Now this battery here, I don't get as much flight time out of this battery, even though it's 2200 milliamp. It may be maybe a smaller discharge rate or something like that. Yeah.